Hello. Today we're going to review a wine by Dark Horse. It is a big red blend. It consists of Merlot, Malbec, Syrah, and Tempranillo. So I believe it's a Bordeaux Claret blend is what they're trying to go for here. This is my first review, so it's exciting. And I'm happy that you guys are joining me in my journey to find the best wine, or some of the best wines. And by creating these videos and these reviews, I'm learning as well as gaining a better understanding of what wine means and how to experience them. Anyways, let's dive right into it. I don't want to take too long. So let's read the description really quick. We'll break it down into what the description is saying and what it's trying to describe inside the wine. And then after that, we'll go into my grading system. Now for my grading system, I kind of incorporated the UC Davis 20-point system as well as the Robert Parker 100-point system. For the UC Davis system, instead of using acidity, I switched it for alcohol, because I believe that's really important. Because if you have alcohol content that's overbearing, you really can't taste the wine because it takes center stage. And then for overall character, on the UC Davis is what we're referring to. On the last category, which is overall character, I switched it out for emotion, because wine is an emotion, it's an experience, so it's very important. I think they should grade it. But however, this is my journey, and I hope that I can bring out the soul and make wine alive for you so you can experience it and feel it. So let's read the description really quick.